would say Tita Bongku or Commissioner Bongku is one of those women na nag-influence sa akin. Because I may not mention this as often, but I started my career in 2002 after graduating. Si Tita Bong was the one handling me when I won my first international tournament. So malaking bagay siya sa karera ko. She started my professional career actually. So I would say it would be Commissioner Bong.
The biggest female influence in my life right now is our coach. Dahil for the longest time, ever since nag-join ako ng national team po, siya yung nag-iisang Pinay na coach sa team namin. So she represents yung kung anong kaya ng isang Filipina athlete sa team namin. Na kaya nating magtaguyod kahit Pinay ang ating coach at kaya nating manalo kahit Pinay ang lumalaban at Pinay ang ating coach.
It's definitely my mom because my mom influenced me to join judo. When we were young, me and my sister kasi po, wala kaming tagabantay. So my mom is a single parent. So she brings us to her training. My mom is also a judoka. That's what we call judo players. So dinadala niya kami and then una naglalaro lang kami around the mats. But then because of that, parang na channel din sa amin on how my mom loved the sport, on how fun it was to her and it still is naman po. So sa buhay ko po yung mom ko and kung paano niya kami tinaguyod, kung paano niya still being a mom ay naging judoka pa din siya. So parang ganun na at any point in your life pwede kang magjudo.
Our president of Satatak. Bakit po? Nakasama ko kasi Ma'am Karen sa isang room on China, may tournament. Nakikita ko ka Ma'am Karen, she is a strong woman. Napaka-strong at pinapahalagahan niya kami at mahal niya ang sport, which is the satakak. Hindi niya po kami pinabayaan, kaya super idol at si Ma'am kasi is Lady Dragon po namin. Matapang, mabait, pero mapagmahal sa aming mga atleta.
Of course, my mother is my biggest influence. Nitong month na to is women's month. So I encourage all the women to stand for yourself and do whatever you want to do.
So personally, it's my mom who really influenced me because I see a lot of, I saw my mom struggle in life and then it gives me realization po na if kaya po ng mom ko na ma-overcome yung struggle na ginawa niya or yung mga sacrifices niya. Parang nabigyan po ako ng light po na kaya ko din pong ma-overcome yung mga struggles ko po. And then, she's also my role model po na maging faithful po, lalo na po kay Lord.
There's so many, you know, I was raised by not just my mom, but my titas who are my mom's sisters. And I think they also play a big part in my life and in shaping my values. Even though I grew up in Canada, tapos dito sa Pilipinas, sila yung naging second mom ko talaga. So I really tip my hats off to my mom and her sisters for really helping me. But I also have to really give credit to my to the people that have helped me in my faith. There are people that have been helping me, that introduced me to the Lord, and that really took the time to invest in me so that I can grow in my faith. And those are the people that have really shaped my life and have really helped me build an intimate relationship with the Lord.